And so I'm brought into a room with three managers and who I've otherwise had a good relationship with. And I am told that I am to essentially just leave the building, go and get my bag. I'm no longer required, that I'm being dismissed. And I was shocked. And I was like, why? We just had that meeting. I'm like, we've planned tomorrow's show. Like, how is that? Why? And they were like, well, you shared this Human Rights Watch post, and it puts your credibility or your impartiality in question. I was like, what? But the ABC news outlet published that story. And I didn't add any commentary. I presented it as a factual Human Rights Watch reporting starvation as a tool of war. And Human Rights Watch, as you would know, is one of the most reputable human rights organizations in the world. So I was gobsmacked, I was floored, but I was not surprised that this was happening based on the prior knowledge I had about how difficult it was to operate as a journalist in Australia, to report without fear or favor, let alone wanting to report without fear or favor or post on social media without fear or favor if you have an Arab or Muslim background.